All right, so here's how this thing's gonna work. Last 2 years ago, I came on the cruise. It was rad. It was awesome. Thanks to Steve and Sarah. Yeah. And thanks, Bad Steve and Sarah. Bad Sarah? No, just Sarah. And then you guys were like, hey, you should come back on that cruise. And I was like, hey, I'm an artist. Full time. Can't do it. And a couple people suggested, like, why don't you pre-sell an album, try to get on board? And I did, and look, we're all here together. So we're going to start out playing a couple of tunes from my previous albums, and then we're going to play the new one in its entirety. But first...
These things are really warm.
That was going to be that kind of show.
How wick?
It's cat skirt. Cats and books. Two of my favorite books. Okay, this is a song about sometimes you break up with people and it doesn't stick. And also, who's seen a Juliana Finch show before? Who has not seen a Juliana Finch show before? Nice. Okay, those of you who are new to this, there are tissues available somewhere. The EP is called Hashtag All The Feels, thanks to Cody Wymore. And because when he saw me play, he was very emotional, as were many of us. But this is the safe space to express your emotions. That's what I'm going to do. And I apologize in advance, and or you're welcome for making me cry.
Metal.